I'm Kyla, and welcome to Kyla Marie. I'll be telling you some of my favorite things, like starting with my favorite color. It's obviously pink based on this background. Pink everything. Look, I don't know if y'all remember,
but I remember my mom telling me back in the day, if you sold enough Avon, you'll get a pink Cadillac. I definitely would have gotten that pink Cadillac, period.
But anyway, moving on, my favorite tea is English breakfast with milk and sugar or a really nice chai. My favorite dessert is creme brulee. My favorite movies are The Great Gatsby, To Kill a Mockingbird, Breakfast at Tiffany's, and If Beale Street Could Talk. It's a captivating film that I believe everyone should watch, but it's not for everybody, so I'm not gonna force it on you. I am absolutely in love with currently Gossip Girl and Sex and the City. I don't know why, it came out of nowhere, but one day I decided to watch it on Netflix and I became addicted. Except Sex and the City isn't on Netflix, but you get what I'm saying. Ooh, and I can't forget Insecure. Those three combined is like, So I absolutely think those are really good films and TV shows. My favorite hobbies are horticulture, cuisine, and shopping. That just says a lot who I am. I love making bouquets. I love taking care of my plants. And I also really love cooking. And I also
love spending money. Like, my bank account is like tired of me at this point.
So another thing I also really do love is music. Of course, how am I forgetting music? I'm obsessed with classical music. I listen to it when I wake up in the morning and when I try and wind down for the night. Sometimes I even listen to it when I'm cooking, but I do prefer Frank Sinatra. I also love Afrobeats because you know your girl is half African, so she likes to get down. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting out of character. You are here because you either my friend or you just a new subscriber. Go ahead, subscribe. But see, I'm already forgetting what I was talking about. But anyway, I absolutely do love Afrobeats and classical music. My favorite stores to shop at are Trader Joe's, Tiffany's, TJ Maxx, and Home Goods. Your girl likes to save money so she can spend more of her money at Tiffany's. I only got like one little piece from Tiffany's, but we're gonna add to that, you know. I'm cracking myself up. I hope I'm cracking you up on this camera. I absolutely love reading about neuroscience because I am a neuroscience major. I also do prefer to read about self-help books and self-care books. Your girl is all about caring about herself, caring about self-improvement. And so hopefully if you follow me and subscribe to my channel, you'll also see me go through that journey too. And I definitely love reading etiquette books, how to host parties. I don't know, I just love a beautiful life, and that's what I'm trying to have at this point. So also want to talk about what's a perfect night for Kyla Marie. My perfect night is definitely having Frank Sinatra in the background, really nice dinner on the stove, beautiful flowers everywhere, and just like candles, really, really nice candles everywhere, and just taking in everything, you know, and just ending the night with a really captivating documentary. And so that's just who I am as a person. I really, really do hope I can learn about you. So leave what you like in your comments or what we have in common, and see you soon. Bye.